Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh met his Russian counterpart Vladimir Kolokoltsev in New Delhi. Kolokoltsev was accompanied by a high-level delegation, whereas Singh was accompanied by Minister of State for Home Affairs Kiren Rijiju and other officials of the ministry. Singh pointed out that the two countries shared friendly ties and India viewed Russia as a strategic partner, said a government press release. Singh also expressed India's desire to expand extensive bilateral cooperation and partnership with Russia under the framework provided by Druzba-dosti joint declaration issued during the annual summit between Prime Minister of India and President of Russia held in 2014. The global problem of militancy also figured in the talks between the two leaders. Singh called for close cooperation and exchange of information between the two countries on tackling the threat of Islamic State, added the press release. Correspondent Sandeep Bol from New Delhi for ANI.